a choice. They say it's up to me, that I need to decide, that I say what will be. Well, I don't feel a thing. It doesn't even show. And now I'm playing God. Would God say yes or no? Does God see this child so deep inside of me? Does he have a dream for her, a plan for her, a thought for her? Does God love this child before she's even formed, before she has her voice, before she's born? Child, and I don't want this power. Each time I change my mind, she's older by the hour. If I could see her face, then I'd know what to do. 'Cause when a child is born, the choice is made for you. Does God see this child so deep inside of me? Does he have a dream for her, a plan for her, a thought for her? Does God love this child before she's even formed, before she has her voice, before she's born? This is a cold world, a cold world. I wish someone would tell me what to do. This is a cruel world, a cruel world. It reaches in and steals the life right out of you. Does he?